Yo, it's your boy back with a video, and today I'm going to be showing you tips and tricks to get better at Fortnite. So let's get on with the video and show you some tips and tricks that I'm going to show you, and hope you guys enjoy the video, and if you do, subscribe and comment down below. But anyway, let's get on with the video and let me show you some tips and tricks that will help you. The first thing I do, what I do is I go into creative and I either go into my own map and just edit on my map, or I free build, or I go into a creative map like let me pull it up. I go into this one. I think there's another one too. No, I mainly use this one in my map. But what you want to do is when you first get on, just hop into creative and you could either free build or edit, but I like to normally edit first to practice. So I'm going to be going into this map. I normally start off with is I start off over here. I normally start at the medium, and in this map, what you do is you just gotta edit the floor. And this helps. I like doing this because it helps with those like quick edits. When you're in a fight and you have to like edit down or edit up. So I like practicing this. I normally do medium and then I go all the way to impossible, but for time purposes, I'm just gonna do the medium ones. And then I come over here to the edit downs and start editing down. Yo, the audio sounds really bad. Sorry, I don't know what that just happened. Sorry about that, if the audio lagged out or something. And then once you're done with that, I would recommend doing really easy or easy because, if you want to fully do it, but for time purposes, I'm just going to do really easy. Alright. So, once you do that, what you want to do is what I normally do is once I finish that, I just free build. So I'll just stay in this map and free build. I'm not going to show you my entire free build, but just build, don't build fortresses or whatever, just like practice side jumps and stuff like that. And then once you're done with the free builds, go back to hub. And then I don't do aim training normally, but if you want to do aim training, I'm gonna wait so then you guys know the code. And then the code for this one is right under the name of the map for this one. And then this aim training helps. I normally do the horizontal and then vertical. That's the main ones that I do. Oh, I accidentally joined it. I'll just do it, I guess, to show you. The map code is on the top too, just like the other one too. But if you just want a free build first, I would just make a new fresh map on your island or whatever. Just make a new map and just build on that if you want a free build first. But I like to edit first, so then I'm editing and then I'm able to build and edit faster because I was practicing my edits, but it's your decision. Well, like I said, I like doing the horizontal. I'll do medium or long. I'll do not long. I don't know if it's something with the update or something, but like the zombies laggy or something. I don't know. Like before. I don't know what happened. Like sometimes it like lags out or something. It's not doing it now though. But often on the zombie will like boost super fast or something weird. My game pauses off and on too. I'm not gonna show the whole minute so that because like you guys get the point. You just do the vertical and horizontal. And once I do all of that, it normally takes around 20 or like I would say like 20 to 30 minutes, maybe an hour to do all that stuff if you actually want to like complete all of the stuff completely. And then but sometimes I just take 10 minutes and then I'm orally ready. And then I go into like the creative map. Like when you load into creative, it might be different for me, but it's over here. It says top practice maps. And what I do is the main maps I've been doing is Clicks Box Fights Duos and Clean Box Fights. I like the Clean Box Fights one because it has the lever action and the lever action only. And recently the Clicks Box Fights, they added the lever action, but a lot of people still use the pumps. So it's kind of unfair, but I like to do the duos one because at least if my teammate dies, it's a 2v1, so it's more of a challenge. But sometimes you get those super bad lobbies and it's super easy, but I would say Clicks Box Fights or any like 1v1 or 2v2 type of maps are always good. Show my gameplay from here and then the video will probably end, or I'll show some gameplay of me playing arena or solos. Yo, that's the end of the video. Hope you guys liked the video. But anyways, I just want to talk more about how this really works because I wasn't really talking about it during the video. But one of the main things that you could do is you could just play arena, or like I said in the video, all those things could help, but the main thing is editing. Because if you think about it, if you can't edit a build and you're building something and then you box up, how are you supposed to get out of the box? It's physically not possible unless you just pickaxe your build, but then it's going to be way slower than editing it. So one of the main things you could do to edit faster is to edit slow first. It might not make sense, but if you think about it, if you start off slow, just slowly making the edit, if you keep on slowly doing it through the edit that you're trying to make, once you keep on doing it, the faster you'll get at it, until the point where you could just edit it super fast. So, like I said, that's one of the biggest things to do to be able to improve with editing. The building aspect is to, I would say, is first to switch to Builder Pro. I was on Combat Pro for 2 years, and then I switched to Builder Pro like 2 weeks ago, and I've orally noticed a big improvement in only 2 weeks. And that's one of the biggest things that some people who might have played back in the old days and loved Combat Pro, old school, all those settings. If you want to be the best, I would say switch to Builder Pro or make custom settings. Those are the two best ways to get way better. I would suggest custom settings a little bit more, but I would say Builder Pro based custom settings. The reason why I would say custom settings is because then you have more control over what settings or what buttons on your controller do what. So then you have more movement and stuff with the buttons, because you get used to the buttons that you want it to be, so it's way faster. But that's basically the end of the video. Hope you guys liked the video, and anyways, that's it. Bye, see you guys next time.